wasn't very nice when he played.
Oh, he wasn't.
And a penalty is coming up. Here's Seabrook, a shot that is caught by Mason. But now there'll be the first power play of the game. It comes on a high sticking wrap, 2 minutes and 10 seconds into the third.
Well, the officials are huddling up, and now Carlo Koliakovo heads to the box. It was off the alignment on the faceoff there where Dan Carcillo takes the stick from the Flyer defenseman.